This is Kumania Street. Up or down. Continue south. And we're gonna continue this way towards Kumania. We came from this side of Abogan Street. You can see many bistros along Kumania Street, like Lebanese, Armenian. Changed in Yerevan during these 5 years, only there are some more restaurants and cafes. But the atmosphere here is the same. It's always very warm and very cool here. We reached Berian Street. And we are continuing along Tumania Street. Arno Babajanian's memorial. And our Swan Lake. The water is going to be refilled, I guess. You can see lots of benches again. In winters, there's a skating rink instead of this on this lake. Near Swan Lake, Opera House with Liberty Square. And this is Hovhannes Tumanian's memorial. Together with Alexander Spendarian Memorial. And right now we are on North Avenue, our new street, new avenue, which got a contradicting opinion. Some people love this avenue and some even hate it, because some people tell that it has no trees, it's only stony, and you can't feel the real Yerevan here. But despite that fact, it's overcrowded in the evenings. You can see many young people walking and roaming around here. This is our opera house. There. Yerevansu Street. In Yerevansu Street.
Yes.
North Avenue. Towards Republic Square. Yes. That building is our National Gallery building. And this is Derian continues this way. Derian Street. And in Yerevansu Street. You can see Russian theater through the arc and some part of Moscow cinema. We reached North Avenue and Pushkin Crossroad. This is Pushkin towards Abovian Street and Pushkin Street towards Mashdod Street. Opera House. This is Ibis Hotel. From this side you can see the whole building.
Thank you.
we reached Abovian Street. People escape from hot weather. So this is Abovian Street and we are finishing where we started. These are new buildings, business centers, both are business centers. And Zadia Arman told me that some years ago you could see Ararat through this arc. But unfortunately, some buildings are constructed there, were built there, and now you can't see that. And this is our government building. And this is the hottest time of the day in Yerevan. Bye people, we're finishing here. And my apologies if something is not that good, because this was my first experience. Be good.
Love, Manak. Stay soon, Zeus.